you would experience the formless chaos of potential in your own lives, and even how the order that you currently inhabit can dissolve into that. And you know, in Dante's Inferno, when he outlined the levels of hell, so Dante was trying to get to the bottom of what constituted evil, really, in this representation. So it's a work of psychology, and he was thinking, well, there are various ways to behave reprehensibly, but there's a hierarchy of reprehensible behavior, and there's something absolutely the worst at the bottom. And Dante believed that it was betrayal. And I think that's right, because, you know, one of the things that enables long-term cooperation, peaceful cooperation between people is trust. And I would also say that trust is the fundamental natural resource. There's been some very good books written on the economic utility of trust, for example. And